but he reached back to pull the trigger and kind of lost control. Didn't get a good clean shot away. Now to the point, it comes to Merton, a drive. Shot made by Thomas. Rebound. Score!
Concussion problem, Skaggy. And interesting enough, a lot of the concussion talk in all sports right now.
Absolutely. And here's a chance now for Horton setting up in front, and a good save and a rebound. And the Bruins have tied this game at one on the power play. And we had a feeling that Mark Recchi would come back to haunt the bench. Is set free. He's back on the ice. He stays out here and looking for the lead pass, but it's behind Sidney Crosby in a quick counter. Look out. Marchand shot. What that was. Brad Marchand scores. And that is his second goal of the year, and he gunned it past Brent Johnson on the philosophy in New Jersey. A lot of offense generated just like that with turnovers in the neutral zone and quick counters the other way. And boy, was that a quick counter. Here's Malkin with it now to the forehand. He backhanded it in front. Shot, score! Just like that, Brooks Erpik drifts one into the goal behind Tim Thomas. And now here they come again, looking for more. Sidney Crosby to the left wing to Kunitz. Kunitz cross ice. Oh, good chance there. Waligoski fanned on him as it came right through, and now they score. Chris Kunitz.
This is rough right now, so we'll see a little, get a little back end on the third period if they don't score here.
Crosby closes in right there. They score. Malkin. He was able to tip it between the legs, and the Pittsburgh Penguins get a huge power play. Sends it back around behind the Penguins net, and up to the point it goes, and a shot by Hunwicks misses the target. Now it's Seidenberg on his backhand, back for Horton. Nathan Horton shooting, scoring. What a shot. He fired that upstairs. And that was a beautiful example of how he can rip a puck. His seventh of the year. And Johnson was screened on it. You can see, did not see that shot coming. Another chance to score. The Bruins are right back in this hockey game as Zdeno Chara rifles one into the goal. And all of a sudden, it's four. Ball comes Goligoski, a little indecisive there. And now he's caught. And another chance for the Bees. Thornton shooting, and he scores! And the Bruins take a 5-4 lead. Sean Thornton, of all people, scoring the
puck instead of one time in it. And that was right in the wheelhouse for McCullough coming down the slot.
Now McCullough, oh, he dodged the check there. Centering, it goes in the net. How did that go in? Blake Wheeler on the doorstep. The puck came right on his stick, and he just backhanded it right past Brent Johnson. On the setup from behind the cage, Blake Wheeler has given the game that will not sit well with anybody in the Penguins organization. It's just a tough one as Lucic fires into the empty net and makes it 7-4. Just a complete collapse here in the third period by the Penguins.